Ghost from Lions of Zion.
Yeah. I'm battling my boy Exuberant from Ground Zero.
A lot of people were like, oh, Zub Benji and Zub this and whatever. It was basically Exub and Benji and Exub and Ghost. And Benji's a biter, so he's too hard to get out here anyway because he lives far, so came down to Ghost.
Babies called me up, he asked me if I wanted to battle Exuberant, and I was like, sure, man. And now I'm here.
I don't know if I would have paired it up like that myself, because Ghost is more funny than weird, and I'm more weird than that.
He's definitely more flexible than me.
There's a difference between being like having a comedic style and having a weird contortionist flexible style.
We'll see. I can't say.
Hopefully I'll do okay. Had a little injury a little bit ago, but I've been doing okay, trying to be healthy, smoking every day, you know?
You know, I can't dance jack shit. I'm pretty whack myself.
Yeah, but it'll be interesting, I suppose.
It's whoever's clever. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna do my best. If it comes out dope, fuck it.
Yeah.